Welcome back, folks. We are on the final scenario. It's a war scenario, Order Temple, and we are gonna jump in. Let's first have a look at the map to see what kind of traps we want.
Why did you send these children? Face me!
He seems nice.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we have to work with. Should be interesting. Okay.
Egan, that was Vorwick, and he was filled with rift magic.
He's up there.
I'll bet if he uses too much rift magic, he will just implode or close.
Okay.
So this guy just uses himself up while we crush his giant orc army? Sounds good to me.
Oh, yeah. Army crushing first. Good call.
Okay, so we have an entrance over here, which is kind of on its own. Alright. And where does this thing go? It takes us out there. And there's an entrance. Okay. And then we have an entrance over here. So, how do we want to do this? Can they go this way? They can. All right. I wonder if we can lead them all one way. Where? What's this? Okay, that's a little thing for up here. If we can get them all to go one way, that would be ideal, wouldn't it? So how do we do that? I guess we'd have to block here. Here and send them through the rift room? That seems dicey. Where does this go? It just goes out here. Wait. Okay, so okay. Let's see, we have some ceilings to work with. We have a ceiling here. We have a ceiling over here. We basically have ceilings in all the corners and this entire area. So this area... Okay, if we block this off... we block this off. And we block this. Then they have to go all the way around here and in here. But if we block this, then they have to go all the way around here and in here. I kind of like that. And if we set up here, we have all of them. Something like that. Yeah, I like this. I like this. Okay. I think we're gonna jump out and change up our traps a bit. So the acid geyser seems pretty good. Let's just look at traps. We have the ceiling laser. I think we'll put it on fire damage. And then we have the dart spitter, which we have on ice damage. Then we have deep freeze with increased range. We definitely don't need this. So, then we have the wall charger, which we can't do any extra stuff to right now, but that's okay. We have the tar trap, of course, with extra slow. And then I think we'll upgrade this. All right. Do I want the brimstone instead of the acid geyser? Or as well as the acid geyser? So we have that. That's one, two, three traps. Four traps. Five, six, seven traps. So maybe remove the window of butterflies and bring the brimstone on arcane. Yeah. And deal arcane damage. I think I like that. Yeah. All right. Let's play. Yeah, we saw that. Okay.
Egan, that was Vorwick. And he was filled with rift magic. I'll bet if he uses too much rift magic, he will just implode or close.
Cool.
So block that.
While we crush his giant orc army?
Oh, yeah. Army crushing first.
Block that, right? Then lock this and block this. Then they have to go in there, and we can actually, this one doesn't really need to be there, I guess. I will put it in anyway. We don't need you. We have the wall charger. We have this thing. We have... not you. I'll move this over here. We... Okay, I did not know this, but we got a bunch of unlocks. Look at this. We got Prisoner Max, the Sorceress, Cygnus, Warwick. We got a Crossbow, Scepter of Domination, Chain Lightning, Elven Short Swords, and Drastic Steps, whatever that is. Very cool. Very cool. I am looking forward to seeing what that is. All right, so we completed this. We have two of them that we want to do faster because we completed them but didn't complete them in time. But we also have a new campaign, which is, it's only 5 long, but it's with flyers, I see. So that might actually be what we do in the next one. We start the new campaign. I think we do get that campaign done as well. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. So again, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.